This season, the Danettes and I are playing one-week fantasy football against each other on FanDuel. There's a twist to this one. Each week, there's a new challenge to make choosing your team a little bit more difficult. You might have to draft a quarterback from the state of Texas, or you have to have a player who's been in a movie. We'll reveal the challenge every Wednesday. You can actually send your suggestions to @DPShow on Twitter using the hashtag DanDuel. Plus, you can play against us. Go to FanDuel.com/Patrick to enter the promo code Patrick. 100% deposit match up to $200 on the new accounts there. Be sure to check out FanDuel Draft Day on the box score every Thursday. Yes, Steve.
One of the Danettes is extremely confident.
It's a competition for second place, Dan.
Ooh, wow.
Early trash talk.
Okay. I did not know that.
Yeah, week one, are you kidding me? There's so much value to be had because I think a lot of people don't know who's going to be elite yet. Week one is when you divide the amateurs and the pros here.
Have you guys picked your team? Now, next hour, I'm picking my Super Bowl winner. Have you guys picked your FanDuel team for this week? Yes, Paul.
Yeah, I picked my team. Want my sneaky pick? I want to get your opinion.
Well, I'm in the league.
You haven't picked your team yet?
No.
So I can't. Okay, I can't give it to you then. It caused a big hubbub in the room when I threw out my
okay,
sneaky pick.
I did overhear. Now, not in a Patriot way. I mean, I did this legitimately. I didn't look in the garbage can to see if maybe you had your roster there. But I don't want you to tell me. Because I think I have an idea who your sneaky pick is at quarterback. Yes, Seton.
I think Fritzy's going to be sneaky great at this. It feels like it's like Andrew is overconfident. Todd's just sort of quietly next to him. But it's like the March Madness tournament that we'll do. All of a sudden, Fritzy's always right in it at the end.
I think you just got to kind of wing it. Once you start analyzing it too much, it's those picks that just come to you right away as opposed to breaking down all the numbers.
So send your suggestions at @DPShow on Twitter using hashtag DanDuel.